previously.
Alright.
And so we go.
Hello friends, my name's Lunernight, and welcome back to Slay the Spire. We're gonna do an ascension climb today with the Ironclad. Let's do it. Sure. Ooh. If I upgrade this immediately, that'll be great. I'm just gonna go this way. Okay. Yeah. Whoa. Okay. Cool. If I get this really early, that means that I can grab all the strikes along the way, so that's pretty cool. I'm gonna do that. An early shot. What do we got here? I really want this, but I'm 6 short. Okay, bye. Alright. This. Ooh. The perfected strike. What's the relic? Is that where it is? Yes and no. I'm gonna take it. All right. Okay. All right. Ugh, that soul siphon though. Okay. Yeah. Let's go ahead and take a nap. Might as well. Sure. Okay. All right. Awesome. Yeah. Yo. That's pretty cool. Okay, cool. Sure. Might as well. Yo. Look. Not sure if I'm ready for you to split yet. I forgot 35 is your split point. It would make you vulnerable first. Okay. Much better. Okay. Yeah. Am I fighting Slime Boy? Okay. Okay. Could have went better, but this is fine. Flat damage. Flat block. Flat damage. Time to go elite hunting. Three. That direction. Let's hit the shop. Okay. Sorry, I'm so gross. Okay. Alright, bud. What you got for me? Okay. I'm gonna keep the rest of my money for now. Oh, wait. Hold up. I'm dumb. 1 second. Ow. Ow. Okay. Okay. Oh, sure. Boy. There's another perfected strike. That makes four. Yay. Don't like you, so let's do this. Okay. I'm gonna use it, I might as well go all the way, right? Please die. Thank you. Let's grab this. Thank you. Yeah. No way to go this way. I completely forgot that I was gonna. Completely forgot I was going elite hunting. Oh well. Sorry, Nils. I'm gonna heal again. Yep. Okay. There we go. That's what I want. Thank you. Okay. Okay. Please die. Thank you. Yeah. Oh, fuck. Can I kill one of you with this? Yes, I can. Alright. This is not okay. No, I don't know. Sorry? Okay. I'm gonna die if I do that. Alright. Still dead. Okay. What if I don't play dramatic entrance or armaments? What if I just bludgeon someone to death? You've got the least health. Oh wait, I could still trip you. Okay. Okay, dead first turn, that's much better. Just gotta not die here. Shit. Okay. Let's take out the guy with the highest health instead. Him. Bye, love you. I will. They're going to look for jobs. So proud of them. I know, I'm a goober. Alright. What if instead of doing that, I do this? There we go. This will probably work out better. Okay. So far, so good. Much better. All right. Going into elite. Oh, fuck. You're so much worse than an elite, though. All right. Oh my goodness. Ooh. You know? Yeah. That's good. That's good. And then we rest. Okay. That's not good. That's not good. Alright, before we do that, we're going to use the potion. I think I'll get more out of bludgeon than I will armaments. Probably not a great time to use disarm, now that I think about it. But whatever. Alright, let's not use disarm. Your horse. Oof. Ow. If I save the skill and don't use it. Or I use it here. Maybe using it there wasn't the best idea. I completely lost my brain for a second there. I hate the champ. Wait, what did I just do? That's not okay. I don't know what happened that turn. That was weird. I can't. My brain isn't working. I need to stop playing this today. I got a really good run, and then the rest are trash. That's how it always is. So, thank you guys so much for watching. I will see you in the next episode of whatever it's set to make. Lunernight signing out. Bye!